Tyrannosaurus rex. So, let's take a look at the head. And it is immense. This is pretty much life size. 1.5 meters long. And it's pretty scary looking. But that doesn't necessarily mean it's deadly. To assess that, you need to look at its weaponry. So now we're in X-ray and you're looking at the skull, the first thing that grabs your attention is the teeth. And what teeth? There are around about 60 of them, and they're kind of like lethal bananas.
They're dangerously sharp and absolutely gigantic. Having dagger-like dentition may sound like the ultimate weapon, but in a world where prey is like a rhino with a riot shield, giant teeth will only get you so far. Luckily, T-Rex had another trick up its sleeve. Massive jaw muscles that could unleash a bite so strong that it could turn even armored animals into packed lunch. It's like breaking into your lunchbox with a sledgehammer. In fact, scientists reckon T-Rex could chomp down with a force of over 6 tons. And to find out what a 6-ton bite can really do, I'm gonna cause some dinosaur carnage in my own Jurassic Park.
This is a power tool that's used by emergency services, and it is actually a perfect way to replicate the power of a T-Rex's jaws. That there is creating 6 tons of force. That's the same as a T-Rex's bite. Now, I've got 5 minutes with this to do as much damage as I possibly can.
But with no Triceratops available,
this is gonna be a lot of fun.
I'm facing off against a more run-down rival, a car straight from the scrapyard.
Okay, on my command, unleash hell. I knew that was gonna happen! I just knew that was gonna happen!
Let's try that again.
Oh my goodness, that is amazing! Oh, it sounds horrible!
Within just 2 minutes, I've already cut through pretty much half the entire car.
Take that, door! Oh. I mean, just imagine living your life with a set of jaws like this.
The doors, the windows, the wheels.
Oh!
None of it stands a chance against the 6-ton bite strength of T-Rex.
Oh, mangled!
But this isn't overkill. The T-Rex needed this sort of power to bring down its armor-plated prey.
So obviously the Tyrannosaurs didn't have to contend with modern cars. However, they did have the protective horns of the Ceratopsians. They had the armor of the Ankylosaurs and the massive, mighty bones of the huge sauropods, the largest creatures ever to walk the planet. Having jaws like this enabled them to feast on just about everything. And that was what took them to the very top of the food chain and made them some of the most successful of all predatory creatures that have ever lived on planet Earth. Yes!
And with my mechanical T-Rex machine chomping away, in just 5 minutes, my car's a convertible.
Whoa, we made a right mess of that. T-Rex, definitely deadly.
With its huge size, massive teeth, and a bite that's to die for, T-Rex was a killer extraordinaire.